So this is our Saraswati Puja. Saraswati is the goddess of education. So what we did today is Panchami, the fifth day of the Basanti. So we celebrate Saraswati Puja on that day in West Bengal. So we are celebrating here today. Saraswati is goddess of education. That
so
means,
for how many years have you been celebrating it here?
So it's close to 30 years or maybe
30?
Yes, or maybe 40 years.
So around how many people visit this on an average every year?
On average, like 100 people or 150 people, something like
okay.
that. So
this seems
it's
much more
actually
than 150
started
people.
As a very homely affairs. Uh-huh. So there used to be like 5 or 6 families in St. Louis. That was in, I think, 19 and in 70s. So it grew up. So we now have an organization called Punosho. So it grew up. And that's a big organization, like pretty much Punosho. What it does, it gathers all the Bengalis around St. Louis and vicinities.
Okay.
And they celebrate all the occasions, like not only any auspicious occasion, but we celebrate like Holi and all this stuff. Like it's basically, it's more celebration than auspicious occasion.
So we had prasad, and what are these now?
So we have khichdi and then chutneys and papad bhaja and all this stuff. So khichdis are it's like a mix of rice and dal. And then we have papad bhaja, which is fried. It's made from dal also.
And I just saw the khichdi.
So that's the khichdi.
Wow.